welcome to Space with Sarah. We've discussed dark matter in a previous video, but I'm often also asked what dark energy is. And don't be fooled, dark energy and dark matter are two very different things. We don't really understand exactly what either of them are, but at least we know that they have two very different effects on the universe. Dark matter accounts for a large percentage of all the matter in the universe, and therefore it adds to the gravitational binding of galaxies, groups of galaxies, and clusters of galaxies. Dark energy, on the other hand, is what we call the phenomenon that leads to the acceleration of the expansion of space. Yes, not only is space expanding on large scales, the expansion of space is happening faster and faster as time passes. When Einstein first published his paper on general relativity in 1915, he had concluded that the universe was static and neither contracted nor expanded. He had made this conclusion because stars didn't appear to move in any preferred direction. However, this was based on stars in our own galaxy, and as we've heard in our previous video, you need to look at least 33 billion light years out to see objects moving away from us. This was established in 1928, which made astronomers realize that the universe is not static, but actually expanding. Einstein's theory of general relativity was still valid, however, scientists had to change the value of what we call the cosmological constant. The cosmological constant is what we now refer to as dark energy. Giving it a larger value than Einstein had led to a description of the universe where space is not only expanding, but where the expansion is actually accelerating. This model of the universe has been tested through many different experiments. The most famous is by looking at exploding stars far away in the universe. There are certain type of stellar explosions called type 1a supernovae, and when these explode, they have the same mass and therefore the same brightness, which makes them very useful because you can determine their distance. In 2011, a team of astronomers received the Nobel Prize in Physics for the discovery that these stellar explosions, far away in the universe, appeared a lot dimmer than they should have. Their data supports the theory that the expansion of space is in fact accelerating. The phenomenon leading to this acceleration is called dark energy, but the truth is that we have no idea what it actually is. What we do know is that it's becoming more and more dominant as time passes. One theory is that it's vacuum energy, hence the energy of empty space, which would explain why it's becoming more and more dominant as the universe expands. However, so far no one has been able to work out a reasonable answer for the numbers involved. So we still have no clue what dark energy actually is. Your guess is as good as mine. Thanks for watching Space with Sarah. If you're still curious about the universe, please subscribe to the channel. And as always, keep wondering.